for you, but they were here before my time. I've heard and read a lot about them, even seen them on TV. I've heard your speeches, and just like theirs, you've completely moved me. I looked up in the dictionary to understand the hero's role. It told me that a hero was distinguished, courageous, and exceptionally bold. A hero is called upon in time of danger or in time of need. He leads brave in heart, noble in spirit, conscious of time. He feels the urgency. He's a warrior of injustice, putting extreme action into place, causing an effect and reuniting all our race. So I consider what I know, and what I know in my heart to be true, that the hero I have found, I know I found. I never thought that I would live to see a black man run for presidency. I'm overwhelmed and overjoyed that he decided to get on board. He knew the task that was at stake when he was made senator of Illinois State, willing to lay it all on the line with the nation and the world pushing and supporting him from behind. Not since the days of Dr. King or President Kennedy have I seen black people and the world rise up together to change our history. He's not just a president for black folks. He's a president for the world, taking on responsibilities that would make your toes curl. So I'm proud to say that in my time, I was able to see a black man running and winning the U.S. presidency. Wow.